Avery here, and that's Brian. We're going to be going to the movies to see Endgame. He might be sitting somewhere else in the movies because a lot of people is going to be there.
Gay!
I know you're gay, bitch.
That's gay.
How's that gay? He's sticking up the middle finger at you.
He's gay too.
What?
Okay, that you're trying to show me. Come on, just do it.
No!
Yes.
I don't want to do it.
Why not?
Fuck off.
No.
You do it.
I can't do it.
Just try.
Alright. I'm gonna fail.
I did it.
It's okay.
What are you trying to do? Why are you so close to the camera? Why are you so close to the camera like that?
I don't know,
like
but
that?
I'll karate kick your phone out.
No, don't. Wait, record this. I can do this.
That.
Do the karate kick.
What karate kick? Which one? Oh, this?
Side to side. Side to side. Ghost turn. By the way, you have to have your arms all the way up.
Wait, you mean this?
Put them up though. Put your arms up. Higher. Like that. Put your leg a little up. Put your leg like up to here. Do it. Okay.
That Iron Man can beat up Thanos.
I guess,
and
yeah.
Hulk can't.
Hulk is weak. Iron Man's strong. That's how. Literally, Hulk will say, "Human weak, but when it comes true, human strong."
Yeah, that's kind of true. Well, the movie was pretty lit. I cannot believe that. What? How much did you give the movie?
Dude, I'm shook.
Bro, I give it 1,000. I don't know, I just do.
700, 300 million, 5.
What? So you give it that?
Doctor Strange's number. And there's 1% chance that, you know.
Are you talking about because he made duplicates of himself?
Huh?
Is it because he made duplicates of himself in the other Infinity War?
Infinity War, he was like, there's one out of.
He made tons of himself, though.
No, but remember what he said?
Yeah.
How many of them do it? One. I feel like we're spoiling this for people who even haven't watched Infinity War yet.
Yeah.
That'll be funny.
But yo, it was so lit. I wish I could spoil it, but we can't. So I would say if you haven't seen Endgame yet, you should probably not watch this video. I don't know, just if, because it's going to say Endgame probably in the title, so you're probably not going to watch it. But yo, I got to say it was so good.
I'm just shook. There has
yeah,
to be
yeah, I was shook
one.
Too.
This, dude, I was literally like... like if I were Thor. Just like, give me the power.
Yeah.
But seriously, it was a good movie.
Yeah, it was. It was pretty good. We made a pretty good thumbnail too. I'm pretty sad because I didn't get to say goodbye to my ex. She's still in the movies.
Damn,
right now.
Bro. She disintegrates?
Huh?
She disintegrates?
With Thanos? Yeah, Thanos. She's there just seeing if there's gonna be a scene. I literally told her that there's not gonna be an end credits. Like, the heck.
I'm trying to think though, cause if oh crap, I can't see it.
Oh yeah. All right, I think we're just gonna not really exactly end it here, but I'll probably end it at my house. But actually, you know what? You say goodbye to the vlog. He's almost home, so we're gonna drop him off.
We're right there, literally. Just
is your mom's boyfriend gonna be there?
They're not here until, until Monday or Sunday.
Damn, so you're gonna be home alone?
Yeah, we'll find out.
Wow. Maybe
make another Home Alone movie. 2019?
Alright, well, he's gonna go.
We're not home yet, but.
We're gonna end it off.
We'll cut it here.
I gotta say, that movie was pretty good. I gotta say, y'all should watch it. It was sad. But, I just got home. I don't know if I'm gonna end it here. I don't know. I gotta figure out what else I gotta say in this video. I had fun hanging out with Brian. I don't know if I'm gonna have this video on my other channel or not. I don't know. But, yeah, I just... I can't believe that. I had fun. Like, not gonna lie, I actually had fun. But, yeah. It was pretty good. I want to spoil it. I want to spoil it, but... Yeah, I want to spoil it, but, sorry, I didn't mean to do that. But, yeah, I want to spoil it, but, it seems like, I can't because I'm not a, I don't like spoiling stuff, so, yeah. I'm gonna end off the video here. I'm getting so tired. I'm just gonna have to get the video uploaded tomorrow, which, well, actually, no, not tomorrow, today, so, yeah, so today is Saturday. It's like 2:00 in the morning, so yeah, it's just gonna be uploaded today. Yeah, I don't know what time I'm gonna post it. I need to get a specific time, like what day to upload videos and like what day to what time to get it uploaded. Yeah, I just need to start doing that, but I don't know. So, yeah, but I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Like, comment, subscribe, and I hope you enjoyed it. Bye.